Gabby Garcia, pangarap maging beauty queen, pero bakit hindi pa niya pwedeng kararin ito? Kamakailan ay nakapanayam ng Inquirer ang aktres na si Gabby Garcia pagkatapos ng Miss Manila pageant na ginanap sa Manila Metropolitan Theater. Doon ay inamin niya na pangarap niyang maging isang beauty queen dahil matagal na siyang fan pagdating sa beauty pageants. Pero ayon sa kanya, hindi pa niya pwedeng karirin ang maging isang beauty queen dahil may mga obligasyon pa siya sa kanyang brands at network. Sinabi rin niya na nakafocus muna siya sa hosting. Anya, right now, I'm focusing on hosting. I actually felt I belong here. There's this feeling. So why not improve more on it pa? Matatanda ang isa si Gabby sa napiling mag-host sa Miss Universe Philippines. Nakasama na rin niya sa hosting sina Miss Universe 2018 Catriona Gray at Miss Universe 2022 or Bonnie Gabriel. Inamin rin ni Gabby sa panayam sa kanya ng Inquirer na nag-enjoy siyang kasama ang dalawang international beauty queens. Anya, grabe, it was too surreal. Nakakatuwa nga eh. Kahit ako, parang, ang tapang ko naman, diba? I'm hosting with Miss Universe. It's so fun. Everybody has the same wavelength. Everybody has the same connection. And they're just really beautiful inside and out, so it was easy to banter with them. Ibinunyag ng aktres na tinulungan siya ni King of Top Boy Abunda upang paghandaan ang hosting stint sa mga nakaraang pageants. Dagdag pa niya, si Boy Abunda ang nagtuturo sa kanya sa hosting at marami siyang natutunan sa kanyang mentor. Anya, he saw me in Miss Universe Philippines and we saw each other 2 or 3 days after that. And he's been telling me, I watched you, you have potential. And then I asked him, I'm so eager to learn about hosting and to improve more. So he took me in. And it's so fun because he gave me his time to mentor me for this one.